for me, Tokyo means being able to really showcase all my work, everything that I've been through. I wasn't able to go to the 2016 Olympics because of a back injury. Got injured again, had surgery. So for me, I've just been working my butt off. So having to sit with my thoughts and really work on that mental aspect was huge. And I think that's what's going to be my biggest asset coming into Tokyo. It's actually really emotional for me thinking of Xendurance and the support is because, you know, there was a year I wasn't sponsored. They stepped up to the plate. They're like, hey, what can we do to support you with products, anything that I needed? And it really showed like the type of people that are behind the products. And that was huge for me. But also the products are the best I've ever seen. Xendurance is gonna take care of itself as far as like for my performance. I just gotta put in the work and yeah, show up and just go out there and be myself.